It's a field of 9 conditioned fillies and mares in line for race 4. Post time. And there they go. Winsung Kenda being asked to go on, but now quicker away is Artistic Fusion, along with Betya. Artistic Fusion going to clear pretty fast. Betya looking to get into the two-hole, but Jacardez might have taken that away, and she did. Dazzle and Delight's there in 4th, inside 5th, about 3 back, is Regally Ready, looking towards the infield. Following her will be Dazzle and Delight, and then we get further back. There's Wanna Rock and Roll and Winsung Kenda. As we head into the opening turn, 28 seconds for that first fraction. That is Betya. Betya had to drive on. She took over from Artistic Fusion. A length back from 3rd is Jacardez. Couple lengths from her will be Dazzle and Delight in 4th. 5th spot early on, that's Regally Ready. She's being followed by Awana Rock and Roll, trying to get motivated. Winsung Kenda looking to the outside, Performing Art behind her. And Murrayfield towards the half with Betya still there in front. 56-3, 28-3 for the second. Betya, a length the best of Artistic Fusion. Back to Jacardez, and she's followed inside by Dazzle and Delight. Movement on the outside with Wanna Rock and Roll. Staying in was Regally Ready. Second over, Winsung Kenda. She's followed 3rd over by Murrayfield, and now Performing Art is at the back. It is still Betya in front. Betya, they're coming at her. Artistic Fusion's enjoying the view. Wanna Rock and Roll still trying to drive forward, but stalling a little bit. 125-4 for 3/4. It is Betya. Jack Moiseev takes Betya down the stretch. Artistic Fusion, the trip's been good. What does she have? Wanna Rock and Roll from the back. Here comes Murrayfield, but meanwhile, it's Betya. Betya's opened up 3. Betya, Jackie Moe takes a look back. He likes what he sees. Betya's going to win for fun. Going to be close for a second. In between horses, that's Wanna Rock and Roll with Murrayfield and Regally Ready, 155-2. Jack Moiseev brings number 6, Betya, into the winner's circle. Jack trains for Joanne Colville and Nancy McNevin. Nancy bred this filly from Ontario. Betya is a bay mare, 4 years old, by Jeremy's Jet. Out of the Australis Dam Star Princess, 2nd win on the season, her 7th start. 8th lifetime, Betya paced the mile tonight in 155-2 to take race 4. Fourth race has gone official and your prices are up.